All right, guys, so I have to be honest with you. I played over an hour and a, probably over an hour and a half for that game of the, where is it? Talisman game. But since I changed the resolution of it because it natively gave me 4K, I changed it to 4K, but my OBS recording was still set to 1080 and I did not look over to verify, so you just see quite literally a quarter of the screen, the top left of the screen. So an hour and a half of me recording that, after stopping it, I realized, wait, why am I so zoomed in? So we're gonna do that again. We're not doing this again. I played this. It's exactly how it looked. It's challenging. You're trying to micromanage. It's like a strategy game. It's and you're basically trying to micro, not micromanage, but like how you're trying to manage all your resources, as well as trade and stuff like that. So it's pretty exciting. It's pretty nice. It's a nice and chill game at the same time. There's external events, kind of like weather, blizzards that happen. That's gonna affect you a little bit more as well. So I do recommend that game if you're into that type of strategy game. I got past that tutorial where I su basically survived the winter. I got to spring, and after that, I was like, okay, cool. Thank you guys. But we're gonna do it again, a different game. Hopefully, I get this one. I really want to get five. It's kind of funny because I got seven, six, and then 12. Hopefully, I get five. I want to play that one, but we'll see what he gets. Thank you guys for watching again. Five, 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 five. One. I don't know. One of Darksiders. So let's check that out. It looks pretty cool. So let's check it out and see what that one's. Okay, I have to go back. All the way around. I messed it up again. All right, let's check out Darksiders. Humble Bundle presents Darksiders 3. Not enough. Release the baby. Gonna have fun with this. Swap. Gory. It's not gonna be that easy when you play the game, though. She's like level 77, and like this guy was like a level 3 slime or something. I transformed to him. All right, so that's that game. I'm gonna pause it here so I can download it on Steam. All right, guys, it's done downloading. As you can see, it's around 21.2 gigabytes. Boom, boom, boom. This is gonna be fun. I can just feel it. So let's get started on this game. Darksiders 3, Misunderstood Plays, Humble Bundle Choice. Sure, why not? Because, you know, I need internet for some reason for this game. As far as I know, I'm not sure if it's multiplayer, so. I think I have Darksiders 1 or 2, but I never played them. As usual, let's check the graphics settings. We want everything to be at the highest view distance cinematic. What does that mean? This music's kind of high. Let's turn down the music a bit. We do want subtitles. All right, let's go back. Saving. Boom. New game. I like to start in the middle, if you know what I mean. I don't. You shouldn't. For players who are looking for challenge but fair experience, can I read them first? Cancel. Alright, for players who are looking for an elevated challenge, I'll maybe do that one. Four Horsemen of the Apocalypse only. The ultimate Darksiders difficulty dodge windows reduce enemy damage and health drastically increased. Cancel. I do not want to be a part of the cancel difficulty, the cancel culture type of thing. So I'm just going to do challenging. So why not? Default is more methodical combat system. Classic is hack and slash combat. Let's do default. You know, enable nightmare mode. Probably not. I don't know what that is, but you know. Press left mouse button after jumping before an air attack. Creator construct a universe teeming with imperfection, misery,
sin. Among the scholars of both heaven and hell, this
square scholars
as the riddle of sorrows. If sin is itself a part of the grand design, is not sin then, by definition, divine?
Indeed.
Question for the sages. The one particularly restless bunch kept a robust relationship to the topic. The Nephilim. Spawn of angels and demons. Warriors. Relentless. Unstoppable. Blood mad.
I'm going to have to pause it in a little bit. I have to call someone. She's fury.
Inconceivable power was bestowed upon the traitors by those sworn to maintain symmetry twixt order and chaos.
Hey, those two ending looks pretty cool. He looks cool.
Bear witness
that guy and that guy.
Council holds court to end the Nephilim War in the name of balance. This is the new pact. War, bringer of worldwide fire. You are the juggernaut of all pain. Death, dark soul of eternity. You are the deepest decay. You are empty life.
Wow.
Strife.
He looks cool. Indeed.
Step forward and recognize Hoffman. You are the most impatient of your kin. The least predictable, dancing on the edge of your own reality. Your brothers understand the undertaking set before them. But do you?
Still talking? Shall I have Death fetch us some tea, or can we get on with it?
Fury. Your role in this story is yet to be written. I wonder, will you light the flame of creation anew?
I want to play the other ones now.
The embers for good.
I want to play the other Dark Souls. Was not expecting this.
Dreams more thrilling than reality.
Had I known the new pact would be so exciting, I would have let war separate my head from my neck then and there. Is it possible to die of boredom?
Mm-hmm.
Rampage. Bored as I am, perhaps you're just lazy. If I didn't love you so much, I'd kill you just for something to do.
What?
The call? Finally. Please, please, please tell me you're a planet of demons that needs slaying. Or two. War. What pathetic fate have you brought upon yourself, brother?
Watch your tongue.
I may be least favored of all the horsemen, but my tongue never found me chained to a rock like some dog.
Fury, approach us.
I take it there is a mess that needs tending to.
Though you jest, you speak true. War has broken his vows to this council and shattered the seventh seal.
The apocalypse. Why would he...
We know not. Yet, as we speak, Earth falls beneath the spears of heaven and the hammers of hell.
So the horsemen are to ride.
No. While the Jaane Council seeks to understand how and why the traitor war has committed this abominable act, there is a matter that requires delicate attention.
You should have called Strife. He's the delicate one.
The seven deadly sins have been released. By whom we cannot say. But the seven roam the earth, free of our prison. The balance between order and chaos is already in jeopardy. The seven cannot be left unchecked. War is in chains. Death is missing. Strife attends to other matters. The last time you faced the sins, it required all four of you.
I can handle those fools in my sleep. But when this task is complete, I demand that you grant me my rightful place leading the horsemen.
If you would trade obedience for a title, so be it. But never make a demand upon us, horsemen. You depart immediately.
Greetings, Miss Fury. I must admit,
this is
a fortuitous fate.
A watcher? You doubt my allegiance?
Please, be not cross. I am such an admirer. Scratch that. I'm a fan. You are the horseman. The only one that matters.
Enough! I will allow you to accompany me. Just stay out of my way.
I will be as unto a shadow. Steadfast, silent.
More silence!
Go! Seek out the place called Haven. Your quest for the seven deadly begins there.
Fury, wait. Whatever has passed between us, search your heart. You cannot believe I am guilty of these crimes. Something is wrong with the universe. Be vigilant, Fury. Forces conspire against us. Heed my words!
All right, guys, I'm going to pause it here and get back to you.
Luck doesn't suit you. Fury, we're close to one of the seven. I just know it. I hope it's not envy. That one's a terror.
Haven. A haven for what? Vermin?
Humans, mistress.
Adorable. Build a house of sticks during the end of the world. Where exactly do we go from here, Watcher?
I know not but what the Council commands, mistress. The quest for the Seven begins here.
Envy.
Mine! Humans, Haven, everything here! Mine! Move on, horsemen, or ye be mine too.
I'm on a mission.
Protecting humans? Humans think creation favors them. They are apes crawling through dirt.
Quite the grudge you're carrying.
What they have, I will take. When they have nothing left, they will be my playthings until they break. You cannot stop me!
Oh, I don't want to. Humanity is tragically overrated. I am not here for them. I'm all yours.
No!
pretty. Come and get it.
That's mine!
Mistress, not to be a bother, but weren't you supposed to catch Envy?
I did.
Watch.
This talisman.
It's a vessel. Envy used it to hold energies from the rest of the Seven.
It will make a fitting prison for the others once their physical forms have been broken.
If I may, there is a... well, a sort of hum emanating from the talisman. That glow...
will indicate when one of the Seven is nearby. I know.
So wise. You are all that the Council promised, Mistress.
I'm beginning to enjoy the sound of your voice, Watcher.
I would be remiss in my duties if I didn't point out that even with the talisman, locating the other deadly sins will prove a challenge.
Finding Envy was easy enough.
That was a gift. One I would not count on receiving twice. Envy was also, by far, the weakest of the deadly sins.
Anything else to add?
Only what I assume you already know. The armies of both Heaven and Hell have cordoned off the world of man into various areas of influence. Look around us. The upheaval we have seen is the very personification of the struggle between order and chaos. You have set for yourself an unenviable task, given these environs.
That's what makes it fun. The other sins are hiding across this shattered world. They strike at angels and demons alike in their own selfish bids for power. Their hubris will lead me right to them.
Perhaps, but you will need assistance.
Whatever I need, I will take, Watcher.
Yeah.
I knew that war would one day unleash all this. But seeing it... his gifts are impressive.
May I remind you, mistress, that you have no king among your horsemen brethren.
Thank you.
Perhaps there are human survivors.
Not my concern, Watcher. That tree. It's impressive. But is it just me, or is it out of place here?
It is a maker tree. Most likely we will find refuge there.
Luck.
Aren't we making a mighty ruckus?
Says the demon who announces his ambush.
It was not my intention to do battle, horseman. Such a passionate little thing, aren't we?
Do not test my patience.
Very well. War is too hazardous an occupation for myself, horseman. I am here in the name of blind capitalism. I am Volgrim, merchant of the damned, a trader who deals in souls for profit. Even in the face of the apocalypse, one must endeavor to earn a living.
And whose souls do you trade in?
angel, demon, or even human. All souls have value to me. I've seen the trail of bodies you've left in your wake.
What would I require from you?
That depends. What are your needs?
Information. The seven deadly sins.
Whispers on the wind say that the fabled horsemen are but pawns in a larger game. Victims of a grand setup.
What do you know?
I know that the first one's free. Call for me if you have souls to trade, and perhaps you will consider my wares valuable. What would you ask of this humble merchant? Take your time. As you wish. Please take your time. As you wish, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Fulgrim and his demon tongue. They live to confound and feed of the scraps of a world they helped destroy.
Indeed they do.
But despite his thirst for souls, Fulgrim may be a useful tool on this journey.